golden order shine. Took you for dead, no matter it. They had you.
Greetings. Are you here for...
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. Maybe I should... Lately, I feel I'm of falling into it, and I have an inkling it could spell trouble for you, so I just wanted to get the apology out of the way beforehand, since you're so scary and all. Ah, see, is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, bound by our exploration of death. But our paths have since diverged, never again to cross. Though that's hardly an uncommon fate. Dee was telling that he discovered the mark of the centipede. The centipede is an ancient symbol. As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person. And if they were like you, all the better.
I am pleased. Would you like me?
The blessing is.
Would you like to be? Would you like the blessing? Would you like... please. Would you like me? The blessing is. Would you like to be? Now. You are so. Then good day.
Are you acquainted with him? You know, the pity. He was a formidable. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He no more. You see him now, like he's half dead already. Take well the. That's how you end up when seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the inside, breaks them.
Require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts, also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with thou needst. It hath been a.
Explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. My apologies. I, for one, should have seen it. Do forgive me. Let us give all together. Let us together.
Blythe, if you forgot...
Glad to have you in the service of Mistress Rani.
Well,
I'm still in Limgrave. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there.
I see. Yes.
Yeah.
I am Celavis, preceptor. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial, but since we have the misfortune of serving, I ask that you kindly try not to. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani.
I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. you like the blessing is... Would you like... I am pleased to see you again. You. Please. It's pathetic, I know, but I... Would you like the blessing? Would you like to be... Now. You are so... very warm. Then good day. Thank you.